All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining him now is Garrett Ainsworth. He's the CEO of District Metals. And Garrett, good to have you back again. Welcome.
Hi, Steve. Morning.
So another news release out this week talking about some more visual looks that you've had on your drill program at Tomtebo. And so just update everyone. So you're about, how much drilling have you done so far?
Yeah, so we're almost halfway through the 5,000 meter phase two program. Just over 2,000 meters have been drilled. You know, we've got two rigs going, so it's going quite quickly compared to our phase one, which only had one rig. And we'll be looking to be, you know, wrapping things up with the drilling, end of November, maybe early December at the latest.
Okay, so I mentioned these are visuals that you have, and you did release some of these a bit earlier, and they were good, but these ones, from what I understand, are much better. So tell me what you were able to see so far.
Correct. And one reason why we're comfortable releasing visuals is because in the phase one program, you know, we hit significant massive sulfides, got the assays back from them. So now that, you know, when we're looking at hole 25, which we reported last week with 11 meters of massive sulfides, and now hole 28 with, you know, almost 17 meters of massive sulfides, you know, we're quite confident that the grades are going to be very strong based on the visuals. So it's definitely worth reporting. And so hole 28 and 25 are follow-ups on our first hole from the phase one program. They're going into a massive sulfide lens that seems to be quite extensive. Hole 28 is in between holes 1 and 25, about 60 meters up plunge from 25, 60 meters or 70 meters, below hole 1. But what we're really doing is, you know, we're actually able to put together some tonnage here with the drilling that we're doing in terms of going into this massive sulfide lens. So it's very exciting.
Yeah, Garrett, just can you sort of tell us about where the drilling is happening? Because we've talked in the past about this particular property and the old Tomtebo mine and all that. Is this still in relation to where that mine was, or are you looking at a couple of new areas as well?
That's correct, yeah. So the visuals that we've reported on are from the historic Tomtebo mine, more specifically at the northwest kind of quadrant of the mine complex in an area or a zone that's called Steffenbergs.
Okay, perfect. And then as far as lab assays, just waiting for that first batch back, right? Nothing to report on that yet?
Yeah. So times are a bit faster. Lab time turnaround are a bit faster in Europe compared to a lot of parts in North America. But our first three holes, we should have drill assays out, you know, early December. And then we'll see with this next batch, how long it takes. I mean, potentially December, but it could be January as well.
All right. Well, I know you're eagerly awaiting that. So we'll let it stop there. Thank you very much, Garrett. Great update. Good to see you again.
Yeah. Thanks very much, Steve.
All right. There's Garrett Ainsworth, the CEO of District Metals.